FTSE daily forecast for March 16th by FX Empire. The FTSE, as you can see, rose during the day on Tuesday, testing 6,200. 6,200 is simply an area that's caused quite a bit of resistance above, and we should now continue to go higher. Reality is, though, the pullback should be supported as well. It's just a matter of time. It looks like we're trying to build up momentum. Stock markets in general in Europe look like they're trying to get healthier, and this one should be the same.